Hello everyone, in this video I will discuss this effective collision, collision frequency, fraction of collision and collision. Theory. Okay, so first of all, see this one. What is effective collision? Okay, now this theory is very, very important for numerical and CSR net 2018 and 19. Like this question came, okay, according to this Arrhenius equation, then collision frequency, very, very important. Okay, so those collisions which lead to the formation of product molecules are called effective collision. So this is effective collision. So see rate of reaction or rate reaction. Okay, so rate of this one is of rate of reaction equal to F into Z. Yeah, what is Z? Z equal to collision frequency and F equal to fraction of collision. The second part, what is collision frequency? See, the number of collision that take place per second per unit volume of the reaction mixture is called collision frequency. It is represented by Z. So this one is collision frequency. Okay, so it is represented by Z. So what is the relation between then collision frequency and rate of reaction? So this one is relation. Okay, and next, now this rate, next another rate is rate equal to ZAB exponential, that means e to the power EA divided by RT. So this one is rate. So according to the collision theory, rate of reaction depends on the collision frequency. The this one is what? Rate of this one. Rate of reaction depends on the collision frequency and effective collision. Okay, effective collision. So this one is reaction. Where ZAB, this ZAB, okay, this ZAB represents the collision frequency of reactant and reactants A and B. Okay, this one is represented as what? Collision frequency of recurrent collision. The collision frequency of reactants A and B. Okay, and E, this one, e to the power minus E A divided by RT represents the fraction of molecules with energies equal to or greater than EA. That EA means what? EA means its own activation energy. Okay, this one. So another one, see, K equal to PZAB, AB, e to the power minus EA divided by RT. So this one is another equation. It's another equation. So according to collision theory, another factor, this one is factor. So another factor P, which is called steric factor. So this one is called steric. Steric factor. Okay, factor. So steric factor refers to the orientation of molecules which collide, is important and contribute to effective collision. Okay, this one. So this one is factor, steric factor. Understood? Now see, this one is you know, this one is effective collisions. Effective collision, this one is this definition. This effective collision and collision frequency, So collision frequency nothing but this one is number of collisions per second per unit volume of the reaction. Okay, so in next video I will discuss this numericals about that Arrhenius equation. Okay, related numerical collision, effective collisions and collision theories numericals. Okay, and some temperature coefficient numericals. Okay, so thank you and please subscribe my channels for your upcoming videos. Okay, so please subscribe.